All right, YouTube, checking out my 99 newly required H1 open top. You can see it's pretty clean. Been wanting one of these forever. I finally got a chance to get one. It needs a couple little things. Other than that, it's pretty well set up. I don't think I'll be needing a laptop stand anymore, but they still get good money for those. Fixed the power steering pump. Got some new switches for it. A couple other odds and ends. But all in all, really tough, badass truck.